voice of the person, and then your quotation marks. Yes, it was certainly hot, oh my goodness, I couldn't stand it, comma, close quotes, said Dr. Owens. So that is not what I said. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, yes.
Okay, I'll
uh-huh.
Yeah, I want to ask two questions, because one is the real certificate is producer and author of the book. I would prefer to get, when I go to interviews, I would prefer to get some, a part of that interview, whereas it is this present. So I would have to have the relationship between the producer and the author. And question number two is regarding this people who qualify this. People who have made a media house using the stories, what are the media houses that are giving them credit?
Oh, first, the relationship with the producer. The producer in radio or TV would be comparable to the editor in newspaper or magazine. Sometimes it's an antagonistic relationship because the producer knows what time, you know what space, and editor you have to work with. And the producer knows what time constraints he or she has to work with. So it's antagonistic. Although it should not be, because often the reporters are editors or producers in training. So it's it may be a difference of style. It may be a difference of opinion. But what the producer and reporter, the editor and the reporter should come to an agreement on is the motivation and the organizational responsibility. This is a stylistic issue, but it is also a credibility and responsibility issue. So this is